Now, students, in the previous classes, I will teach you about the introduction of polynomial and the graphical represent of the polynomial. But now, in this chapter, there are represent about the relation between zero and coefficient of linear equations, linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial. There are the relation, what is the relation between the zero and coefficient of the linear equation? They are represent for any linear polynomial, that is the term of ax plus b, there are a is not equal to zero. So now, when the term of the b is going to the left hand side, there are represent a equal to minus b by a. That means here the alpha is the zero polynomial, and here we present, that means minus constant term by the coefficient term of x. Here x, the coefficient term of x equal to a, and the constant term equal to b. So we are find about the zero polynomial is minus b by a. There are represent, there are the linear equation. It is the zero of the polynomial of the linear equation, that is the minus b by a. Then the linear polynomial ax plus b, where the value of a is not equal to zero. Iska matlab beta minus b by a jo hai zero polynomial hai, jahan a ka value zero ke barabar nahi hona chahiye. Now the relation between zero and coefficient of quadratic polynomial, you know that the quadratic polynomial is the term of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to zero, where the value of a is not equal to zero. So what is the relation between the zero and coefficient of the quadratic polynomial? They are represent about the term. You know that there are the find the zero of x square plus 7x plus 10. How can you find it? First of all, you know that that is the term of the x square plus 7x plus 10 equal to 0. You are factorizing. Pahle aap isko factor karenge. That 10 is multiplied by 1, that is 10. After factorizing of the 10, 2x plus 5 is that equal to 7x. Now, that is the common. Yahan pe common lenge beta x, x plus 2. Yahan pe 5 common lenge, x plus 2. There are the common of the x plus 2 and the x plus 2 and x plus 5. We can find about the x plus 2 and x plus 5. Other represent x equal to minus 2 and x equal to minus 5. So, iska jo hai x square plus 7x plus 10 ka zero polynomial kya ho gaya? Minus 2 and minus 5. That means when we put the value of minus 2 in this term, that value is 0. Iska matlab iska agar minus 2 pe x square jo minus 2 ka x square plus 7 into minus 2 isko apply karenge, that value 0 aana chahiye. Again minus 5 ka put up maar ke that value 0 aana chahiye. That is the minus 2 and minus 5 of the quadratic polynomial, that 0 of quadratic polynomial. Next, that is 0 polynomial is minus 2 and minus 5. Now, what is the relation between the 0 and coefficient of polynomial of x square plus 7x plus 10? You know that agar maan lete beta alpha and beta, then the minus 2 is the alpha and beta are the 0 of polynomial. So maan liya hai, that means as the value of alpha equal to minus 2 and beta equal to minus 5, because they are the zero polynomial. So what is the relation between them? Kya relation hai beta inke beech mein? Alpha plus beta, they will represent minus 2 and minus 5, so they are minus and minus plus 5 to 7, but the greatest number is 5, so minus 7. That means alpha plus beta equal to minus 7 हो गया बेटा. Minus 7 को लिख सकते हैं minus 7 by 1. There the 1 is the numerator and 1 is the denominator and 7 is numerator. अब यहाँ पे आता है 7. यहाँ पे देखेंगे बेटा 7 is the coefficient of x. x का coefficient क्या है 7 है. और x square coefficient of x square there are represented is the 1. So 1 is the coefficient of x square. So alpha plus beta there are the relation between them. Coefficient of x by coefficient of x square minus b by a. And product of 0 alpha into beta lagta hai beta. Minus 2 and minus 5 are the represent the 0 polynomial. Minus 2 and minus 5. So we have multiply to multiply karte minus minus plus 5 to the 10. That's thus the 10 by 1 ho jata hai. 10 is the constant term. There are given constant term and 1 is the coefficient of x square. So hum likh sakte hain alpha into beta equal to constant term by coefficient term of x square. Both value are equal. They are represent. So h is the relation between the sum of 0 and the product of 0. That means 0 and the coefficient of polynomial. So here, first of all, the relation between the now of polynomial of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. That means the value of a is not equal to 0. अब यहाँ पे बेटा देखते हैं कि a जो term है, एक क्या का term है? That is the quadratic polynomial का term है. Because the power of degree is 2 है, इसलिए quadratic polynomial का term है. इसलिए the alpha and beta of the zero quadratic polynomial of polynomial of x x square plus bx plus c when the value of a is not equal to 0, then there are represent alpha plus beta sum of 0 minus b by a and alpha into beta product of 0 c by a. How can you prove it? कैसे प्रूव करेंगे बेटा? तो हम मान लेते हैं अल्फा और बीटा जीरो पॉलिनोमियल है, पॉलिनोमियल क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल का है. px इक्वल टू ax स्क्वायर प्लस bx प्लस c. दे आर रिप्रेजेंट x माइनस a. हियर अल्फा x माइनस अल्फा इज द जीरो पॉलिनोमियल एंड बीटा आल्सो द जीरो पॉलिनोमियल. सो दैट इज आल्सो द फैक्टर. ये जो है दैट इज द फैक्टर भी है. By the factor theorem से in the class 9 में आप पढ़े हैं factor theorem से. So now that x minus alpha and x minus beta are the factor theorem applied करेंगे. Throughout the factor theorem x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta, that is the constant term. It is represent that coefficient of x square and minus k alpha plus beta coefficient of x and the alpha into beta constant term of x. A that we present jo hai beta, a jo hai coefficient of x square hai, b jo hai coefficient of x ka hai and c jo hai that is constant term. So alpha beta plus beta sum of 0 minus b by a, that means constant term. They are represent k equal to a and alpha into beta product of 0 c by a constant term equal to a. So alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a, that is a jo hai aapka relation between the coefficient term and the constant term. Coefficient of x by coefficient of x square alpha plus beta and alpha into beta product of 0 c by a, that is the constant term and coefficient term of x square. A jo hai relation between the 0 and quadratic polynomial ka beta. Ab aate hai beta quadratic polynomial ko represent karne ke liye alpha and beta ka kaise karte hain. Yahan aap jante hain quadratic polynomial jo hai ax square plus bx plus c के टर्म में होता है, where k is the constant term है. So x square minus sum of 0 alpha plus beta x and plus alpha beta is the product of 0. So we can write about it. Hum likh sakte hain, that is the x square plus bx plus c equal to constant term x k x square minus sum of 0 x plus product of 0. यही जो है आपका क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल को लिखने का टर्म ऑफ करने का फॉर्मूला है। तो चलिए नाउ देयर आर गिवन द टर्म ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल x स्क्वायर माइनस 5x प्लस 6। सो अब ये जो रिलेशन इससे पहले अल्फा प्लस बीटा एंड अल्फा इनटू बीटा का है, तो इसको आप एक प्रॉब्लम आपको अपने से सॉल्व करना है। जहां पे गिवन दैट दिया रिलेशन बिटवीन द जीरो एंड द कोएफिशिएंट, नेक्स्ट अगेन प्रॉब्लम दैट इज अ गिवन द सॉल्व बाय देयर आर नाउ x स्क्वायर माइनस 5x प्लस 6 इक्वल टू 0। सो यू कैन सॉल्व इट। हाउ कैन यू सॉल्व इट? यू कैन फैक्टराइज द 3 6 देयर रिप्रेजेंट 3x माइनस 2x प्लस 6 बिकॉज़ द मल्टीप्लाई we can find out the 6 after addition we can find out 5x. There are splitting method. X minus 3 and x minus 2 are the 0 polynomial are the 3 and 2. So, ये जो है x का value जो है 3 और 2 हो गया। अब इसका relation बताना है कि कैसे relativize करते हैं। So, यहाँ 3 and 2 are the 0 polynomial x square minus 5x plus 6. Again, you know that sum of 0 equal to alpha plus beta is represented about the 5, there are minus b by a. That इसका मतलब क्या? Minus b जो 5 जो है, minus b का term है, और 1 जो है, constant coefficient of x square. And the product of 0, 2 into 3 equal to 6, 6 by 1, हम लिख सकते हैं इसको, that 6 जो है, constant term है, और 1 is the coefficient of x square. Next है बेटा, again, what is the relation between 0 and the coefficient of cubic polynomial? Now, you know that in the cubic polynomial, you have the term of the x cube का term होता है, क्योंकि power of degree 3 होना चाहिए। तो power of degree 3 है, तो इसका relation क्या है? Alpha and beta and gamma, there 3 0 of the polynomial. They are represented about alpha, beta, and gamma are the coefficients of a, b, c, d of the general cubic polynomial ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. Here 3 0 are because the cubic polynomial is the 3 0 find out program. Now, what is the relation between the 0 polynomial alpha plus beta plus gamma, matlab sum of 0 equal to hota hai beta minus coefficient of x square by coefficient of x cube, that means minus b by a. Here coefficient of x square, they are represent b is the coefficient of x square and coefficient of x cube is the a. So we can write about the b by a minus b by a. Product of 0 taken 2 at time, that means alpha plus b, alpha into beta plus beta into gamma plus gamma into alpha, they are taken at 2 times. So can find about coefficient of x by coefficient of x cube. Isko likh sakte hain, the x ka coefficient c hai and coefficient of x cube ka value jo hai a. यहाँ पे इसका मतलब अल्फा प्लस बीटा प्लस अल्फा बीटा प्लस बीटा गामा प्लस गामा अल्फा इक्वल टू सी बाय ए एंड अगेन जो है प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरो दैट मींस अल्फा बीटा एंड गामा देयर आर कांस्टेंट टर्म डी है बेटा एंड कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स क्यूब ए दैट मींस माइनस डी बाय ए. ए जो है आपका रिलेशन बिटवीन द जीरो पॉलीनोमियल जीरो क्यूबिक फॉर्म क्यूबिक पॉलीनोमियल का है. 2 bit, where represent alpha, beta and gamma are 0 of cubic polynomial. That means ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. हम जानते हैं कि अल्फा बीटा एंड गामा दे आर रिप्रेजेंट एक्स माइनस अल्फा एक्स माइनस बीटा एंड एक्स माइनस गामा दे आर द फैक्टर ऑफ क्यूबिक पॉलीनोमियल बाय अप्लाई द फैक्टर थ्योरम इन क्लास 9 सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट लिख सकते हैं दैट एक्स क्यूब प्लस बी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सी एक्स प्लस डी इक्वल टू कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म एक्स माइनस अल्फा एक्स माइनस बीटा एंड एक्स माइनस gamma, where k is the constant. They are represented about the k multiple, so that is x cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma x square throughout the multiply. After multiply, we can find about x plus b plus gamma x square plus alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that is the x, and minus alpha beta gamma. So, a jo hai term ho jo aapka aaya hai, ek cubic polynomial ko applied karne ka Now, here, if ax cube plus bx square plus cx, that is the term of the cubic term, when the k equal to a alpha coefficient of x cube, so we can find about alpha plus beta plus gamma equal to minus b by a, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equals c by a, and alpha beta gamma minus d by a. That is the represented about the coefficient of x cube. Here b is the coefficient of x square and a is the coefficient of x cube. Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha equal to c by a. C is the coefficient of x and a is the coefficient of x cube. Again alpha beta gamma equal to minus b by a. The b is the constant term and a is the coefficient of x cube. इस आधार पे आप इसको पूरा कंप्लीट प्रूफ कर सकते हैं बेटा.
सॉल्व करके आपके पास उसको रिप्लाई कर देंगे. आप इसके लिए
जितना भी टर्म है पॉलिनोमियल का क्वेश्चन आप लिख कर भेजिए, हम आप लोगों को सॉल्व करके भेज देंगे। ओके, अदरवाइज बेटा आप उस क्वेश्चन का फोटो भी खींच कर भेज देंगे, अगर प्रॉब्लम होगा हम लोग उसको सॉल्व करके आपके पास उसको रिप्लाई कर देंगे। थैंक यू।